Why didn't you want? However, my body had other plans. To keep it short, I recently had back surgery at the age of 18. As a result, I could no longer run more than a mile or really play sports the way I used to. Moreover, I was bitter. I was mad. I wanted to be selfish. I wanted to have it my way. But life isn't fair to me. Sometimes, things don't go the way we plan. For me, personally, things are completely different than how I envisioned. However, I believe in one's ability to bounce back. For me, not running meant I could find a new coping method. I had so much more time for things I hadn't done before, such as bungee jumping, being in a Rocky and Santino video, and competing against Joey Chestnut in the World Hot Dog Eating Competition. Okay, on a serious note, I've never done any of those things. But I know the possibilities are endless. Realistically, my story is about overcoming what comes our way. College and life aren't always going to be puppies and kittens. Serious. Seniors, we're about to embark on those fun and exciting times of our lives. I know you all are excited to leave, and I know you all have plans and aspirations. But more often than not, things don't go as planned. No matter how much you want. But I believe in you. I believe in all of your abilities to make the best of whatever difficulty and problem is thrown your way. Whether it's that you hate your major, or that you find out that you're the heir to a massive inheritance. Unexpected things will come your way. I believe that you are prepared. This goes for you as well, parents. For this day, most of you probably never thought about us leaving you. What life would be like without us eating your food, leaving our laundry out, or giving you messages. But I commend you for the job you've done in raising, quite frankly, the most awesome people I have ever met. Seriously, I love you guys. But now it's time to change. So seniors, when things don't go your way, realize you can't change the past. But we can make things better for our future. This is what I believe. I believe in you.